You told me more than once to show you my intention. My brain gets blocked at times, but now somehow I'll give you my attention. You've got to know that I ain't a person who understands all the clockwork of our romance. You make me feel so alive, always there in my mind. But I just don't know if I'll dance with the lights on, if you're gonna be moving on solo. Wait a second, 'cause they're playing the best song. I'll be there if you reach out to me. Reach out to me.
If you're new here, welcome. My name is Ashley. I make healthy lifestyle videos, beauty content, fashion content, travel content, all of that fun stuff, and I would love to have you join our little community here, so welcome. So if you are new to my channel, let me bring you up to speed. I am in the middle of documenting what's called my Schlee's Health Journey series, which is going through the weight loss component of my Optavia 5-in-1 program. And if you don't know what Optavia is, I'll go ahead and leave all of the information down in my description box below. Feel free to send questions my way. But the basics of the program is you eating 5 fuelings a day that come in your monthly Optavia box, and then 1 lean and green meal a day that you make from home. And all of your lean and greens and your fuelings are spread out by 2 to 3 hour increments throughout your day, which brings you into optimal weight during our optimal health phase. So welcome to another episode of my Schlee's Health Journey series. If you are also new to my channel, you may not know that we are in the middle of documenting adventures from A to Z. So me and my boyfriend Zach are actually traveling the country for probably the next year or so in extended stay homes, 2 to 3 months at a time. And right now we are currently residing in Phoenix, Arizona. Just came from Denver, sitting in Phoenix for a little bit, and then who knows where we're off to next. And I am showing you the whole thing, how I stay healthy the whole way, and how I'm creating a healthy lifestyle no matter where I live. So, today's video is going to be a healthy grocery haul. I have done all of my grocery shopping now that we have settled and gotten to Phoenix and we know where we're at for a little bit and things are a little bit normal. I needed to get some groceries. I needed some things that I didn't even realize I needed, because you never really know what's gonna be at these homes and what we can have and what they don't have and all that kind of stuff. And I just needed some stuff. So I needed to go grocery shopping, get all of the healthy groceries that I need. Zach and I are going all in on our health, especially during this time, because we have a lot of things that we wanna accomplish and we wanna be our healthiest selves. We wanna get to our goal weights and we wanna feel as great as we possibly can going into this next phase of our life. So I have gone on a major grocery haul to Target and Sprouts. I had to navigate the best Target. It was quite interesting trying to find the best Target around Phoenix. I had to find Sprouts. I didn't know these stores. I don't know. I just found the best ones that I could find and got all of my regular stuff. And I love watching grocery haul videos just because they give me a little inspiration as well. If you guys are looking to go to the grocery store today, or if you guys are looking for a little healthy motivation, if you're on your Optavia 5-in-1 journey, or you're just here looking into how the program works, all of that fun stuff, let me be your girl. We can be on this journey together. I'm gonna show you guys what I got from the grocery store today and hopefully give you a little bit of inspiration if you are looking to get healthy as well. So let's get started. Okay, so number one, let's start with Target, because that's where I got the majority of my groceries and then a couple select things from Sprouts. But I really like going to Super Target or the bigger Targets that are around, just because they have a really good grocery selection and I know exactly what I can find there and exactly what I need, and they just always have it. So I picked up a bunch of veggies, a bunch of produce, a bunch of just lean proteins, things like that, so that I can make my lean and green meals, Zach can make his lean and green meals, and we can make sure that we are living our healthiest life out here in Arizona. So, number one, as always, broccoli. Picked up 3 bags of the pre-cut broccoli florets. I love having these on hand, and I love that they're already cut up for me. I don't have to worry about that. These go really, really well in my stir fry that I make for my lean and green meals. And if you guys haven't seen that, I make a lot of it in my vlogs. If you guys want to check out the rest of my series here, I make this veggie stir fry almost every single day. And it's my go-to. It keeps things simple and easy. And I really like having about a cup of broccoli in that stir fry. So I have a lot of broccoli on hand. I will be making a full video just designated to my veggie stir fry dish because it's delish and it's so, so easy. So broccoli ready to go, 3 bags. Also in my veggie stir fry, I like to do a half a cup of peppers. So we like to have bell peppers just on hand because they're just so versatile. You can throw them in with anything. And Zach also likes to have these in his omelets. Zach's actively on what's called the 4-2 program because he is maintaining his weight as well as working out and building a little bit of muscle. So he needs 2 lean and greens a day. He likes to throw some of these in his omelets. And then I like to throw these in our stir fry. They come in packs of 3. You get all 3 colors of the bell peppers. You get everything that you need. And we like to just dice these up and just have them prepped and ready to go. 2 packs of bell peppers. Then for Zach, he likes to have a salad in the afternoon. He likes to do omelets in the morning and salads in the afternoon. So he picked up 2 bags of just regular spring mix from Target. You can do like a full 3 cups of this for all of your greens for the day if you want to do that. These are just pre-washed and pre-ready and you don't have to worry about it. So spring mix. And then also we bought some baby spinach for salads as well as mixing into your shakes if you guys are into that sort of thing. If you guys blend like a cup of spinach into your shake, I promise you, you will not taste it. It'll just make it green, but it'll be still delicious. Spinach, spring mix, perfect for salads, perfect for shakes, good to go. Then in my veggie stir fry, we do a lot of chicken in this household, and this was something new that I have not seen at the Targets in Denver, and I'm kind of into it. So I don't know if this is a thing that they just rolled out for all the stores or if this is just in Arizona, but they make thin sliced, boneless, skinless chicken breasts. 2 packs of these, I snagged 2 of them. And the thing is, the reason why I liked this is because whenever we get the regular big packs of chicken from Target, we usually have to pound them out so that they get a little thinner and they're easier to cook back on the grill. When we had a grill, we had to sell our grill when we moved. But basically, whenever you're grilling, it's easier for thinner chicken breasts or baking as well. And these are pre-sliced, thin cut. So these are gonna be actually much easier to cook. They take less cook time. They cook more evenly. It's just, honestly, that was a game changer when I saw that at the store and I was like, we need those. So 2 packs of thin sliced, boneless, skinless chicken breasts. I'm pretty sure 2 packs of these will last us a full week. Normally we would just need 1 pack of the regular bigger chicken breasts. So 2 packs of these should last us a good enough amount of time. Then on to tomatoes. We usually like to pick up a pack of just baby cherry tomatoes. These are perfect to just throw into a salad or have on the side. Zach likes these on the side with his omelets, and I've never seen this brand before. It's Windset Farms, but they have a big pack of these at the Target in Arizona. Usually in Denver, the packs are a little smaller. So picked up 1 of these for just anytime we need a little extra green. Then on to dairy or non-dairy. We've got 2 packs of Laughing Cow cheese wedges. So if you guys are new to program and you guys do not have the Laughing Cow cheese wedges, you need them. Laughing Cow cheese wedges are a true, tried and true staple on an Optavia 5-in-1 program, and they count as 1 condiment. I love the garlic herb. Honestly, this is my favorite one that they make, and sometimes they're sold out of this, but I finally found it. So creamy garlic and herb Laughing Cow cheese wedges, and then I also picked up just the regular light, creamy light cheese wedges. These are good too, but I have a couple ideas as to how I'm going to incorporate this into a new lean and green coming up, so stay tuned. But these are also really, really good if you want to throw it like right over the top of your waffled garlic mashed potatoes, things like that. These are super versatile and you gotta have some Laughing Cow cheese wedges. Then we've got reduced fat mozzarella shredded cheese. We like to have this on top of our cauliflower pizzas, or Zach has this in omelets, things like that, but it's good to just have on hand. This can count as a portion of your lean for the day. Only want to do this like realistically once or twice a week just because dairy does bloat you, but this is the best kind that you can get and they have it at Target. Just make sure you look for the blue label that says reduced fat. Then you guys probably know this is not my favorite, but I'll show it to you anyway because we did get it in our grocery haul and Zach likes it, cottage cheese. So cottage cheese is actually, and this is Shamrock Farms, this is apparently an Arizona thing, I haven't seen this in Denver, but cottage cheese is actually one of the leaner of the leans, which is weird to me. I did not know that until Zach started loving it and using it as part of his lean for the day. But yeah, you can have cottage cheese and it can count in place of your lean, especially if you're looking for like vegetarian options, vegan options, things like that. Cottage cheese, who knew? Not my thing, but Zach loves it. Then in my last grocery haul, I'm pretty sure I just shared this and hadn't given you guys a full review, but this is the non-dairy almond milk Ready Whip. So I was really questioning this when I first purchased it like a few weeks back. And I was like, I don't know if I'm gonna like this. This is gonna taste kind of weird, but honestly, I kind of like it. The almond milk Ready Whip, the reason I wanted to switch is just because I want to eliminate dairy just in the sense of the fact that it bloats me a little bit, and I'd like to not have to deal with that. It's not like I'm, you know, lactose intolerant or anything. It's just, if I can eliminate it, great. And I love having a little bit of whipped cream on my velvety hot chocolate or on top of a shake or things like that, on top of a brownie. This is actually really, really good. Try the almond milk kind and let me know what you guys think down in the comments. I'm interested, but actually really, really like this. And it does taste a little different from the regular, but it's a good difference. Then some condiments that we did not have. We had to get rid of a lot of stuff before moving to Arizona. We did not know what was gonna fit in the car, and even what we thought was gonna fit in the car still didn't fit in the car. So we had to get rid of a lot of stuff. So some of the stuff we knew we were gonna have to buy again, like soy sauce, low sodium soy sauce. I love this on my stir fry. It is so, so good, brings so much good flavor. I really, really like this, and I like to do the less sodium just because it's a little better for you, but less sodium soy sauce. Then this same brand of Shamrock Farms, again, that must be an Arizona thing, but I've got half and half. So if you guys have been following my channel for a while, I love to do in my coffee in the mornings 3 tablespoons of half and half for 1 healthy fat. And then I like to do 1/2 tablespoon to 1 full tablespoon of the Walden Farms sugar-free caramel, or any of the other sweeteners that you guys like Splenda, Truvia, things like that. I just love having half and half in my coffee. I have tried almond milk in my coffee and it is just not doing it for me. I did a full taste test on nut pods, still couldn't do it. I felt like I was basically putting water in my coffee. So if you guys are like me and you can't do the almond milk in your coffee, you can do half and half. 3 tablespoons counts as 1 healthy fat. Speaking of almond milk, I don't like it in my coffee, but I do like it in my cereal. Weird. But I do like to get the Silk unsweetened almond milk. This is just really, really good to have in the Red Berry Crunchy O's or the Cinnamon Crunchy O's. Really, really good. And I don't like almond milk plain, but I can totally do it like in my cereal. And I like to just do like 1/2 cup for like 1/2 a condiment. Super easy, and just get it at Target. Then also on top of our cauliflower pizza, if we ever want to do that, I like getting turkey pepperoni, and finding the turkey kind is actually hard to find sometimes. So whenever I see it, I just like pick it up because I'm like, I don't know when I'm gonna see this again. So turkey pepperoni, definitely yummy on the cauliflower pizzas. And then also egg whites. So I snagged some egg whites because Zach likes to have this with his omelets in the mornings. Egg whites are actually the leanest lean that you can have. Egg whites are actually one of the best things that you can have on your program. And if you can implement them properly, you are crushing it. You will find the best results if you're doing the leanest of the leans. Then for a little snack, in case we really, really need it, I am a sugar-free Jell-O type of girl. The strawberry kind specifically. Strawberry sugar-free Jell-O is the best one that they make. Just picked up a pack of this in case we really, really want it for a little healthy snack. You can have up to 1 optional healthy snack a day if you need it. And then for iced coffee. So I like to have iced coffee in my shakes sometimes in the mornings if I'm not feeling a hot coffee or if I want to save on condiments for the day. I like to have cold brew in my coffee, cold brew in my shakes, and I picked up the Starbucks cold brew unsweetened. Normally I like the stock cold brew, but I figured I'd try this one out just because I'd been hearing good things about it, and it also has, I think, less carbs. I don't know, I'd have to check. But this one is going to be my drink of choice for if I mix in coffee with my shakes. It's just a little bit easier that way as opposed to using like hot coffee that you guys made in the morning. It's better to mix in cold coffee, iced coffee with ice into a shake just so it doesn't melt. So iced coffee, cold brew, trying out the Starbucks brand. Then you guys probably know that we're a little bougie about our water, but that's okay. It just tastes different and it's delicious. We've actually already gotten into this, but we picked up a big pack of Smart Water just because we are going to the gym more regularly these days. And if we didn't have time to fill up our water or whatever, it's just easy to grab. So we picked up a big pack of Smart Water in case we need it. And then this is something I did not anticipate on needing to buy, but it is what it is. We're going with the flow and flowing with the go and just seeing what we need as we're in this new adventure of Phoenix, Arizona. So one of the issues that we ran into when we came here was the fact that the coffee machine, I don't know if it's like older or what, but the coffee is not super great. I think realistically, this house needs a new coffee maker, and we didn't want to obviously buy a whole new coffee maker and then just like leave it here because we're going to be traveling. So we picked up what we think is going to be more of a travel friendly option if this case ever arises, and I think this is going to be good. So we picked up a French press as well as a grinder. So if you guys have seen these at Target, it's the Bodum brand. And French press is basically kind of like single cup coffee. Like this will make like up to 2 cups of coffee at a time. You grind up the grounds and then you put them on top, let it steep, and then push the thing down. So I am not a coffee snob and I'm still gonna have to learn how to use this, but the French press from Bodum, and then we also snagged the Bistro grinder because we do want to use whole bean coffee and it's a little easier for us that way. But if you guys are coffee snobs and you guys know how to use the French press and you've got tips, please leave them down below in the comments because we are used to a coffee maker and this is going to be a new adventure for us. So let us know. We are not going to be using the coffee maker here. We'll probably be using this moving forward and it'll be coming with us on our journeys. Love all of your tips down below. Let me know what you think of the French press. Okay, so that is everything that we snagged from Target. Now on to Sprouts. So just a few select things that I got from Sprouts just because there were specific things that I needed there, and I don't tend to do all of my shopping there. I usually do the bulk of it at Target, but I've actually been hesitating on sharing this with you guys just because I wanted to make sure that I had an affiliate code or a discount code or something you guys could use to save money before buying it. I am gonna be linking all of the products today down below in case you are looking to get a similar list going for your grocery haul, but this is one of those things that I actually have been falling in love with recently and really wanted to share with you guys on my channel, but I just have been so busy that I haven't gotten to get the affiliate code or the discount code going just yet. I have absolutely been loving these. One of my girls turned me onto this and I have never gone back. I have been looking for specifically an electrolyte powder that I can put in my water because especially in the hotter climates, we're here in Arizona, we need extra electrolytes to stay hydrated, especially with us working out more, all of that. So I really wanted to find a good hydrator that I could throw in my water and tasted yummy and was actually all natural, and I think I found it. I don't know about you guys, but I have looked into the Liquid IV hydration multiplier, all of that kind of stuff. There is so much sugar in that. Like so much sugar, so many carbs. I think there's like 11 grams of sugar or something. Like it's crazy how much is in these other electrolyte replacements, and you never know because like Liquid IV is super popular and everybody's drinking it, but there are so many things in there that you don't even realize and you should choose the healthier option. So I got into these a few weeks ago and have been loving them, and you should try them too. If I get that discount code, I'll make sure to link it down below. What we got here is mini drink stick packs that you can just throw into your water, and it's super boosting for your electrolytes and it's all natural. Like literally, the only sweetener in here is stevia. It's a natural sweetener. It's like literally comes from nature. Like this is the best of the best. Literally zero calories, zero everything, just a little bit of stevia, and it gets you going so that you can stay hydrated and have all of your electrolytes for the day so that you are good to go. I picked these up from Sprouts, but you can also get them off of Amazon. You can just pick up individual packs at Sprouts or you can get a full pack on Amazon. I've got one lemonade, I've got 2 blue raspberry, I've got 1 raspberry, and then 1 watermelon, and I absolutely love these. Like I use them every single day. I feel like they work really, really well with my program and they keep me hydrated and they keep my electrolytes up because with this hot weather and with us working out more, it's a game changer. So if you guys are looking for a good electrolyte replacement, these are awesome and they sell the individual packs at Sprouts or you can get a full pack on Amazon and I know you're gonna love it. Last but not least, let's talk about Kevin's. So I have been hearing through the rumor mill, throughout the girls that I'm coaching, throughout all of Optavia, everybody that's currently on plan, that there is a brand called Kevin's Natural Foods at Sprouts, at Whole Foods, I think at Costco, they sell these. And these are like all natural ingredients. Like, I mean, there's probably a little sodium in it because of obviously it being like a pre-made meal, but I heard these are the best of the best, and there is a chance they count as your lean. All of these have different nutrition facts. It just depends on what you have going on for the day, for what you're trying to build for your lean and green meal, but this counts as the lean or leaner or leanest, depending on which one you pick. But Figured I'd give them a try. I just found them for the first time and I've heard nothing but great things about them. I will say they were a little pricey. Like literally one of these was $11 and I picked up three. I don't know how, if people are doing like that for every single meal, that's a little ridiculous. I feel like there's a lot of other options out there. You guys can do what's best for you, but I did pick these up because I'm planning on making a full video just to test them out and see what I think and let you guys know what I think. We'll have Zach try them out as well, but these are the ones I picked up. I picked up the Kevin's Natural Foods Paleo Korean Barbecue Style Chicken. That sounds delicious. Also got the Paleo Cilantro Lime Chicken. I mean, look at this. Doesn't that look delicious? Cilantro lime chicken for your lean, or I think Zach's really gonna like this one, Thai style coconut chicken, yum. So these are just the lean of your lean and green, and then you need to add greens. So what I've heard everybody is doing is just adding cauliflower rice, add in a cup and a half of cauliflower rice, and that's your full green for the day. I'm gonna try it out. I'm gonna let you guys know what I think, let you guys know what they taste like, let you guys know if it's a realistic good option for you, if you guys are looking for something convenient and easy and it's just in your fridge, take it out and eat it. That's what I'm thinking. So I'm gonna see what I can do to try out the Kevin's Natural Foods. I'll do a full video on my channel so you guys can see what I think, but did wanna let you guys know that I did find them and I'm gonna see what I can do. So Kevin's Natural Foods, cauliflower rice, and picked up my Ultima electrolyte replacement. We are good to go. We are set. That is my full grocery haul of us getting into Arizona and moving forward with our healthy lifestyle out here in the desert. We're loving it, and I will definitely keep you guys posted the whole way as we go. Thank you so, so much for watching this video today, you guys. If you guys like this video, please like the video down below, as well as subscribe to my channel and tick that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload. I will have plenty more videos to come. I am documenting this whole journey from adventures from A to Z, as well as my Schlee's Health journey. If you guys are on your program as well, I'd love to run with you. Let's crush it together. Thank you so, so much for watching. Please stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.